Around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really wanna but can stand to see me walk out that door? And don't try to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is killing me right now. Thank God for mom and dad for sticking two together, cause we don't know how. But God, I just don't get it till there's nothing at all. We get together. But separate's always better when there's feelings involved. It's what they say, that nothing is forever. Then what makes them what make? What makes love exceptions? So why are we? Are we in so denial when we know we're not happy here?
Damn, bro.